Santa.
Are you a scary monster?
Yeah.
Rawr.
So today we're off to go see some of our YouTube friends, the Petricks, which is going to be a lot of fun because they've got a daughter the same age as Leo too. So hopefully they get on and they're going to have a lot of fun playing. And they've also got a son the same age as you, Neely. This is going to be really fun.
We have just arrived at the country park and waiting for our friends to arrive. And Noah is super happy. Are you so happy?
I bet it's Mayo.
Did you have a nice little rest?
It's like a little rhino.
Is it freezing cold? Yes. It's a good job you got your hat on, your coat, and your wellies. You are ready to go, bro.
Yeah.
So there's a big house on this estate that we've just been to, but it's closed for the winter, so instead we are going on a deer hunt. Is that exciting?
Yeah.
Go find some deer. Have you seen any deer?
Yeah.
Where? Where? You tell me. Should we keep going and find some?
Yeah.
Are you looking out for the deer?
We're on deer patrol. We're here. Come on, Leo, you can do it.
Yeah, the reindeer. Not reindeer, just deer.
Wow. You see them up there. Ready? You do it. Oh!
Just take you out with them.
Have you found all the deer? They're all up there. They're all hiding up there.
All four children ended up in tears, so hopefully they're just hungry, so we're going to go get some lunch and hopefully everyone will cheer up a little bit. Have you got any smiles?
No.
That's okay.
I've got smiles.
Oh, so beautiful. So we ended up going to two different restaurants with Jack and Emily, and both times it was an hour and a half wait, which with four children was not going to work. So we ended up parting ways and we've come to Crown Carvery. And my mum is actually going to come and join us because she was on a course just a couple of minutes away, and it's the perfect timing to meet up together, so that'd be really lovely.
Who's this?
Hello.
It's Granzy.
How are you?
Cheers.
Cheers. Noah's still laughing. What are you doing, Leo?
He's trying to look through my glasses.
Pile on, Granny.
We have two galloping ponies. I've taken Mum to Blue Water Shopping Centre just to have a show around, just for some fun. Because he's never seen it before and it's such a big place. It's really fun just to look around, and I think Leo's going to have a lot of fun.
Bulldozer.
Leo, why are you crawling?
Yeah.
Why are you crawling?
Yeah.
Why? What are you like? I think we walk when we're... I've decided we're not going to bother buying any more toys. When we want to play, we're just going to come shopping instead. And you've got all the toys you could ever want to play with.
Sing.
Oh, that's nice. Singing to you.
Babies.
Are you eyeing up the cookies? I think Leah wants a cookie. So what was supposed to be just a wander around Blue Water ended up in something very beautiful. Leo.
Oh, the diet's going well. It's going very well because it's a beast.
That was for Leo. Yum, yum. What do you think, Leo?
This.
Is it beautiful?
Yes.
What are you doing, Leo? You're leaving the cake, are you?
Yes.
You don't look like you're leaving it. Is it really tempting? We've had a lovely day today spending time with the Petricks, and you should check out their channel below. I'll leave the link in the description underneath, and have a lovely evening. Good night.